Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock factory reset production FRP lock in J7 6, and this process is also going to work in J7 Prime, J7 Max, J7 Pro, J7 Next, and you must have a Android version 6.0.1. and if you have any issue regarding this solution, you can ask me in comment section. So first of all, I am showing you that this device is locked. So let's start the video. Friend, before starting this video, you need to subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, and do not forget to press bell icon to get latest update notifications. So let's start the solution. First of all, I am going to download FRP Hijacker from wikisir.com. You can search it like this to better result. On the top I have found that link, so click on that link. Now here we can find a link, click on download link. Now click here and it will open mediafire.com, which is a hosting site. So you can click on green download button, it will start downloading automatically. You can see my file is going to be downloaded. You can open it from here, or you can go to download folder, click and show the folder. Now here is my file, double click open it, and I am going to first of all install it. So double click again, run it, and it will ask a password. So we can also get the password from wikisir.com. Click next. Now it is asking password, so I am going to get the password from wikisir.com. Here, copy this password and paste it into the required field. Click next again, and I want to create a desktop shortcut, so I don't want to launch it, and close the browser. It will create a shortcut on the desktop. So first of all, I am going to connect my lock device through a USB cable, and after that we are going to open FRP Hijacker. So it can be found in the start menu. Go to start menu and here is it. So you can see my device is connected here, and my port number is, I'm going to show you in device manager. So open device manager and you can find it modem in the modem tab. Here is it, click on it. This is my Samsung device which is connected. Right click on it and click on property. In the modem tab you can see my port number, and here is 15 port number, port 15. So scan it and you can dial any number. I am just dialing a customer care number. So you can see it has created a call. First of all, I am going to show you first method to unlock my device. So I am going to save this contact, and I am going to make call again. Click on dial, it will create a call. So cut the call, and you can see it is showing view contact. So from here I can open message and going to type www.google.com and send it. Now when you click on this link, it will open a browser. From here you can download the all required file. So this was first method, and now I am going to show you second method. So dial it again, cut the call, and from here you can open message also. So type here any link that you want to open. I want to open pangu.in. Click next. Now you can click on this link to open a browser again. To open to download required tools and applications. So it was taking time. You can see by the both method. I have opened my browser, so I'm going to show you third method. So this is my Bluetooth method, which is I am going to show you. So take a Bluetooth handset or Bluetooth speaker, turn it on first. Press this call button for 5 or 10 seconds. Now create a call again. So click on dial button, it will create a call. So this time I am going to open Bluetooth, and Bluetooth device must be in searchable mode. So click on device model number, cut the call and long press call key. Now we can speak here Chrome. Now it has opened Chrome, so you can see Chrome browser is also here. From here you can also open Chrome browser. So this was third method to open a browser. Now we are going to proceed all methods from here. So first of all, I am going to open pongo.in to download required tools. It is taking time because my internet connection is too much slow. So click here menu, and I am going to download Google Account Manager. So I am using 6.0.1 because my Android version is 6.0.1, and this method is not going to work in 7.1 or 7.1.2 version. So I am going to download Google Account Manager. Click on download button, update permission, allow, click OK to download. Now my downloading has been started in background, and it will pop up a open menu. Click on open and install it. If your device is not showing you a pop up to open that application which is downloaded, and you can go to the search, Google search again, and search here file manager. So again I am going to download another tool, which is Pongo login tool. This tool is created by pongo.in, that's why I prefer to download it, because it is faster to unlock my device. Click on download button again, click verify again, click OK. Now it is very light application. Click on open and install it also. Now I am going to open it. Click on 3-dot menu, browser sign in, and OK. Now I am going to enter, and here I am going to enter a new email ID, which is Gmail account. So enter a Gmail account which you have known email ID and password. So click sign in. Now my new email ID has been entered, so I am going to reboot my device. I have fast forward this video to save some time. So you can see my device is going to be boot up. Now click start. Now you don't need to connect Wi-Fi, so you can skip this option. So click next, agree. It takes some time, so that's why I have also fast forward this video. Now you can see my account has been added, so click next. It also takes time, so I have skipped this clip also. Not now. Click next. I don't want to protect my device. Skip anyway. Now don't restore. Skip this option also. Again, next. Agree. Yes, or not now. You can select any option, click finish. So you can see I have unlocked my device, which is running Android 6.0.1. And if you like this video, hit like button and share it to your friend, and do not forget to subscribe my channel. So in this video you can see I have used J7 2006, which is known as J7 6, and it was, I have also showing you that it was running Android 6.0.1. so please subscribe my channel and share it to your friend. If you have any question regarding this video or other sales phones, so you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Bye.